I can't believe you're having a Chinese party after what those people did to me in Korea.
I think everybody's over that, Dad.
Not me. I spent a week in a foxhole in the pouring rain.
All right, Dad.
I still have toenail fungus.
Frank, that's not party talk. Danger.
Danger? You want to know danger?
Here we go.
By Korea. They were firing at us with Kalashnikov rifles. Those things snap off 30 rounds a second. What are you two going to be doing? Sitting in a squad car with a thermos full of cocoa?
Robert's scared.
No, he needs to get some help. He's got to face his fears. If he doesn't, he's not going to get any better.
All right, enough. Face his fears. So we got a little scared. So what? You think I wasn't scared in Korea?
Oh, God.
We were all scared. We didn't have shrinks. You know what snapped us out of it? 50,000 screaming Chinamen.
But, Dad, where's Robert going to get his hands on 50,000 screaming Chinamen?
People should understand, Frank. What about that man in Korea?
I told you never to mention that.
What happened in Korea?
Nothing happened. We were in a foxhole. It was cold and snowing. We had to keep warm. We huddled. Hey, you gotta survive, don't you? It lasted half a second.
You see, dear, your father understands.
Our coats were insufficient. It was huddle or die.
Oh, shut up, Frank.
He outranked me. I couldn't say no.
The last time you played ping pong, did you let Ray beat you?
Yeah, quiet.
Dad.
Hey, give me that.
Dad, I beat you. Don't you remember the Rayman spin ball?
Ray, I learned to play in Korea. From Koreans. You think some punk kid's gonna actually beat me?
You know, I wanna say one thing. Anytime we've ever played ping pong, you, or played anything, you've always been...
better?
A jerk.
A jerk? I'm not a jerk. I'm a survivor.
No jerk, I think, works.
Let me tell you something. When I came back from Korea, I had no money, no skills. Sure, I was good with a bayonet, but you can't put that on a resume. It puts people off.